Hole 5, the par 4 of 402 metres. Drive over the hill and down into the valley. Your second shot is then an uphill, normally to a hard flag position on this green. It plays 15 metres longer than the card, of course, the uphill. It is a two-tier green, so it's very important that you land on the correct tier.